That's right, Katrin. What if? Well, multiple emergency agencies would come to the rescue. The Grand Junction Regional Airport Fire Department would be on the scene first, and the Grand Junction Police Department, sorry, there's a fly, Police Department, Fire Department, and hospital personnel would be close by.
There is an accident.